Honda is closing its only plant in Britain. Cheryl Cassoni on that angle right now in headlines.
Yeah, staying with the car story here, Maria. Honda says the plant's going to close in 2021. That's 3,500 jobs gone. Major disappointment for the UK. But Honda says this is not related to Britain's plan to leave the European Union. Other car makers have scaled back production in the UK over tariffs once the UK does leave the EU at some point.